Pionk will send it down looking for Vesalainen. Out of the box is Brendan Dillon, and the Winnipeg Jets have killed off the penalty. Tony Nato on the steal, short side try, Koskinen the save, Vesalainen, Kyle Connor scores. So the Jets kill off the penalty. Some good work by Tony Nato,
who had a goal in only three playoff games last year. Look at him get to the puck first and he frees it. Now he just gets his toes to the middle of the ice. He doesn't throw it away. No haste in that play. He takes what's given, and there's a lane that was kind of handed to him on a bit of a platter right there, and more time and space than maybe you're used to having in that area. Nice little play to slide that to Kyle Connor, and somewhat of a tap in for number 81, the first